I have been healed so many times from Jesus. Now, not every prayer I've prayed for healing has ever come about. Example, I still wear my glasses. I've worn them since I was 6 years old. I've always asked God, God, could you heal me in my eyes? And God hasn't done it. Now, let me just share this with you. Nowhere in the Bible does it say that your body will be physically perfect. And it's nonsense when these people tell you this. I saw an evangelist and a pastor, and he was preaching about, oh, God wants to touch you and make your life and your body physically perfect, stuff like this. And he wore contact lenses because it was such hypocrisy. He didn't wear glasses because he didn't want people to know he had bad eyes. Here's the point I'm saying is this. God does want to heal. And a lot of times we lose faith because we ask God for healing in one situation, and God didn't do it. He did something else. And therefore, we don't have faith to ask him for healing again. I want you to know something. In 2021, God wants to heal. Why would God not want to heal? Jesus took his stripes for healing on his back. The healing that was in the New Testament story, not there to tease us, that it's there to help us. And here's the key. All the healings you see in Jesus, most of them, Jesus says, your faith. Reach out in faith in 2021 for healing. Don't run from it. Go to it. God wants to heal. That's the thought of the week.